Some conspiracy theorists believe that DMT is illegal precisely because these experiences are not mere hallucinations. What's more, some argue that governments expose citizens to fluoride to inhibit the function of the pineal gland, hoping to keep the revelatory nature of these experiences from the mainstream.